You're a bastard Sheriff Freeman, ain't you?
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Get!
Come on, let's go! All right, it's Tumbleweed. I said that.
Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed
break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than David's to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive.
Sheriff, you gotta help! The whole town's overrun! Bandits have the marshal and the sheriff, too! They're gonna hang him any moment!
The sheriff, too? Sounds like we're here in time, at least. Come on! Here we are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The marshal's and ours, too, I'm sure.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
We are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The marshals and ours, too.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that... So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Thank you.
I wasn't looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows. So, thanks.
We have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, old man Jones, get in. Hey, there's room for one more. That's what we want them to say.
Thank you.
a place I know about.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went to your neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. Like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool well past his best for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
Thank you.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. But then you were neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. Like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.